I don't really think we need religion. Some people don't want it. It often fulfills insecurities that you have inside you. It may often be a source of hope for you. It may be a lot of things to you for which you may want it, but you don't really need it as much.
It's a great topic to talk about, to study about, because it tells you a lot about different civilizations, different cultures, different people. You get to know people better if you understand what their beliefs are and whether they're religious or not. So it's a good way to start a conversation with someone. Not a stranger, of course, but yes, to get to know someone better. It's a great topic to have debates about. I mean, a lot of my friends and I, we talk about religion, we discuss its importance and whether it has a positive or negative effect on the society. So yes, in that sense also, to study about it, to reach deep religious texts, and of course to see my own family and the people I know and to see how they react to religious practices, how they follow religion, how what they believe when it comes to gods texts that have been written about gods. So overall, it's because I'm very inquisitive and I'm curious to know about things. So for me, religion is just another topic, like any philosophical discipline that I like to explore. Nothing personal, but yes, as someone who's inquisitive, I like to know about religion.
So it did provide some sort of stability and security at that point, maybe. But the very problem that I have with religion right now is the fact that there is very little reform, right? So the thing is that things like morality, things like the society and things like ideologies are something that are inherently dynamic. So they change with the society is changing, they change with how people start believing in new things, how people are exposed to newer things. The very fact that religion is not changing at that pace is something that I find inherently problematic, right? Because there are so many religions that condemn modern thoughts of modern ways of thinking, right? So things like homosexuality, things like gender fluidity, things like same-sex marriages and stuff like that are often criticized by religions just because of the fact that they think it's morally incorrect. And their grounds of doing that is because of what their earlier past ancestors believed in, which according to me is it's not justified whatsoever, because I feel that if religion is a way of living, it needs to adjust with time.
So for me, religion provides people an anchor point. It gives them a comfort zone, something which they can associate to, something which they can bond over. That's why I feel religion is very important. It also gives people hope in dire moments. When they have nothing to hold on, they have religion. Like, for example, many old people, I guess, when they're left alone by their families or they have nothing else to do in their life, they find solace in praying to God and worshipping God.
मैं तो जितना भी जानता हूँ ऐसे मतलब जैसे मेरा जो भी beliefs है वो उस चीज़ पर depend करता है कि मुझे घर पर क्या बताया गया है या like मैंने जितना पढ़ा है कभी net पर या कोई भी books या ऐसा कुछ या जो लोगों से बातें सुनी हैं उनके बेसिस पे मैंने अपना एक सॉर्ट ऑफ बिलीफ सिस्टम बनाया है. अब वो एक बहुत बड़े डेटा का एक छोटा सा सब्जेक्ट है, सबसेट है जो मेरे दिमाग में है, और वो एग्जैक्टली वही सबसेट तो नहीं रहेगा तेरे दिमाग में. ठीक है, भले हम ये बोलें कि हम लोगों का रिलीजन सेम है, बट तेरा वो सबसेट डिफरेंट रहेगा. तो जब अपन लोग अलग अलग चीज़ें जानते हैं एक सिमिलर रिलीजन की, तो अपना रिलीजन फिर सेम ही नहीं है, वो काफ़ी डिफरेंट है एक दूसरे से. बट सिले लाइक इफ़ यू टेक एन एग्जाम्पल कि आई एम स्टक इन अ सिचुएशन, तो आई वुड नॉट नो गॉड प्लीज हेल्प मी, ऐसा यहाँ से ऐसा रेस्क्यू करवा लो, तो मतलब कुछ भी ऐसा. एंड इफ समहाउ आई गेट रेस्क्यूड फ्रॉम दैट सिचुएशन, तो आई विल बी लाइक कि थैंक यू गॉड, ऐसा लाइक थैंक यू सो मच. और तो ऐसे लाइक मैं जब इमेजिन करूँगा गॉड, तो मैं क्या है इमेजिन करूँगा, लाइक मेरे जैसे कोई जिन पे बहुत ज़्यादा पावर्स हैं, जो लाइक बहुत चीज़ें कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं. इसी वजह से तो मैं होप करूँगा कि हाँ कोई ऐसा एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर हेल्प कर जाए, ऐसे प्लीज़ हेल्प. तो ऐसा कोई है ही नहीं बंदा, तो मैं किससे बात कर रहा हूँ, बट होप है कि हाँ हो सकता है.
एंड देयर वुड आल्सो नॉट बी अ लॉट ऑफ वैरायटी, Because religions of themselves prescribe themselves to be practiced in limited spaces, either inside a church, inside a mosque, or within your own homes. Nowhere outside of it. It is we who, as part of our cultures, bring our religions out into the open while we interact with people, right? So if you were to say that variety is added by religion itself, is inaccurate. Different cultures mixing, different ethnicities mixing, people from different backgrounds mixing, leads to a variety. It so happens that oftentimes such different variegated groups will have a common religion. So we tend to identify them with religions, but actually it is just the cultures thing.
Religion should add diversity and variety in what people think and believe, how they live. But practically, I believe what is happening is it's adding differences. That is because of the intolerance of one religion towards other, or maybe we are not ready to accept that there are people who believe differently. So maybe that is creating differences instead of diversity.
To nurture an idea that God does not exist specifically would be similar as somebody brain feeding someone with the idea that God does exist. I believe that if people really have to become the rational beings that we're supposed to be, these ideas should be there in front of them, like all the religions are there, and it should be upon them on how they perceive these ideas. And if they still believe that yes, they need that link for some sort of spiritual happiness or something, then I'm fine with it. All I want is people should rationally approach every idea, even if it's the idea of a God.
See, for any other civilization, faith is really important, to have faith in someone. Religion for me only means faith. So if I have faith in something, or I have a hope in my life, so that means I have a religion. For me, religion is hope that I have in someone. If I don't have a hope in my life, I can't do anything in my life.
I don't think that God exists. I just think that it's a safe, easy, comfortable answer for all the grand questions. And I guess the entity and its popularity will exist, will persist, unless we get the answers to all these big questions.
My religion is knowledge.
Religion for me is keep exploring.
My religion is morality.
I would say belief.
My religion is faith and hope.
Culture plus a flight spaghetti ball, sir.
My religion is to see rather than believe in something.